A very warm welcome to one and all present here. Today, I, Abhishek Kumar, with my group member Adityan and Ronak, are going to tell you about our physical education art integration project on famous sports person of Sikkim. We all know that Sikkim is one of the most offbeat and beautiful state of India. With its beautiful valleys, mountains, culture and history, make it one of the best place for tourism. Places like Guru Dongmar Lake and Aichang Valley has not increased the tourism, but also started entering the arena of adventure sports, turning the heavenly land into a paradise for thrill seeker. So it should be definitely on your list if you are looking for adventurous activities. So now, coming to the point, we are going to tell you about the sports person of Sikkim, Bhaichung Bhutia, a former Indian professional footballer who was considered the torchbearer of Indian football in international arena. He has become the first Indian footballer to sign contract with European club. Nirmal Chhetri, also known as Indian footballer who plays mainly as defender for Football Championship Goa. He has earned caps for the Indian youth team as under-17 and under-23 level. Tarundeep Rai, an Indian archer who belongs to Kirati community. He became the first Indian to win an individual men's silver medal in archery at 16th Asian Games. Lakho Futi Bhutia, an Indian women footballer who currently plays for Gokulam Kerala Football Championship and India Women's National Football Team. She became the fourth girl from the state to represent the national team after Pushpa Chhetri, Anuradha Chhetri and Neema Lam Bhutia. Sikkim also has a famous football stadium, Paljor Stadium, in Gangtok, which is currently home to United Sikkim Football Club and is currently used mostly for association football matches. And now, at the end, we will take you leave and thank you for listening.